in front of the room, and she's teaching a lesson. And she says, today we're going to talk about the weather. And she goes to the blackboard and she writes, W-H-E-T-H-E-R. So I start signaling to her. But she opened up to me. Yes, what is it? I said, I think it's W-E-A. Oh, little Sally goes to the dictionary. So little Sally goes to the dictionary and checks it. The teacher says, now class, that was a lesson in the use of the dictionary. And she turned it into a positive experience when the teacher didn't know the difference.
Right, instead of taking it, yeah.
That's one of the reasons why our children aren't doing well in school.